Hey, what's going on YouTube? This is Etor coming at you again. I'm real excited today because last night I searched around this entire town to find what I wanted malt liquor wise. I wasn't in the mood for Colt 45. I wasn't in the mood for Old English. I had already had a King Cobra the other day. So I was like, man. So I said, I'm going to go to one more store. Drove all the way 10, 20 minutes out of my way and came across this. That's right, friggin' Mickey's, I'm telling you. I think Mickey's is the champagne of malt liquor. Correct me if I'm wrong. So, we're just gonna get this cracking. I was at work all day, thinking about it. Man, I can't wait to get home and drink my Mickey's. So, I'm also gonna play some good tunage in the background for you. I got you for Metallica, Fade to Black. It's a badass song. Metallica is one of my favorite bands of all time. Since I was like 13 or 14 years old. I got a tattoo of them over here. I mean, when I was younger, I was obsessed. I wore the Metallica shirts and this and that. So anyways, I'm going to play some good music for you. And we're going to get this cracked open. And we're going to do this. Hey, I said it before, I'm going to say it again. Let's do this. Let's listen to some Metallica and let's enjoy the day. Oh, yeah. Man, this pays off so much when you're working and it just pays off when you come home. You get the drift. You probably have a better job than I do, but you get what I'm saying. So cheers. James Hetfield, lead singer Metallica, one of my all-time favorite lead singers. I seen them in 2003. It was pretty badass. Kirk Hammett, best soloist guitar in the world. Pretty much every member of Metallica I think is the best of the best of the best. Lars Ulrich, good drummer. Cliff Burton, before he died, rest in peace, was the bassist. And then Jason Newsted took over, and now it's Rob Trujillo. But Cliff Burton, I believe, was the better one out of the three. Now back to this. Missing one inside of me. Definitely lost, this can't be real. Can't stand this hell I feel. I was me, but now I'm Woo! Yeah, man. Had a great day at work.
Oh, here comes the good part, right?
Existed. Death greets me warm. Now I will just say goodbye.
Almost done killing it.
Check this solo out right here. Awesome. I wish I could play guitar like that. I'm a drummer myself. I can play the drums. I'll upload a few videos. There we go. That I got. This is it. Bam. Done. Killed it. Love it. I'm telling you, the best way, my lighter's in my pocket, the best way to drink a malt liquor beverage, especially you up northerners, man, y'all are so lucky. You got the 40s. You can go, let me get a 40, let me do, you know. Me, I gotta get like a 32 ounce, which I don't really understand why they don't sell 40s down in Florida. Because if you think about it, I can go into a Shell gas station or whatever and be like, hey, check this out. I want this 32 ounce, this 32 ounce, this 32 ounce, and this one, and they'll sell it to me. Why won't they just sell 40s? It just doesn't make any sense. I looked it up online, and they said that 1965... they passed some bill to say that it's like they can deliver anywhere else but Florida. I don't know. They don't make 40s. Correct me if I'm wrong. I could be wrong. But what I read was they don't make 40s anywhere else. Or they don't, I'm sorry, they don't make 40s in Florida. But everywhere else they do. Which is, I don't understand. And it said because of the shipments. I don't know. I really don't get it, but hey, whatever. I'm drunk. I'm actually pretty tipsy off that. You see this right here? I'm about to give it up. Seriously, I've only been smoking at work when I'm on break or when I've been drinking. But I really gotta give it up. I've been doing it since I was 18. I'm 27, you know, it's about that time. It's so hard to do it, though, when you're drinking. I actually went, and when I was with my ex-girlfriend, she bought me this electronic cigarette. I mean, it's not the same at all. It actually worked pretty good, but it just wasn't the same. And I would smoke it really more when I was drinking. Now, when I was sober, I'd hit it every once in a while. There's a special kind that she had got at an e-cig place. But, you know, I would hit that, you know, when I was sober. But, you know, when I'm drinking, it's like, I gotta have a cigarette. But this, I have to stop very soon. What am I on here? 11 minutes and 8 seconds. I just want to tell y'all that I've looked at the views on here, seen how many people have viewed my videos. That's cool. I wasn't expecting really anybody to view me at all, but that's awesome. I will continue making videos, even if you don't view me. Like I said before, I don't care. In a way, I do, because it's cool. It's a good experience. But I'm also making these videos for me as well, for future reference down the line. I can go on YouTube.com, look at my videos, and be like, oh, yeah, you know, I did this, or I did that, or that happened, or, oh, that was 2014. Wow, that's crazy. That was 2013. You know what I mean? I have a shit ton of videos that I can upload if I wanted to right now, but I don't want to do them all at once. There's videos of me and my ex-girlfriend just having fun over in our house down the street. You know what, I think I might upload a couple of those, because we're drinking in them, so a couple of those were actually, you know, good memories for me. But anyways, I'm going to call this video once again to an end. I hope you were drinking along with me. See, that's how I started. I was drinking those Colt 45 high gravities, and I hit up YouTube, and I would type in Colt 45 high gravity or Steel Reserve or different beers that I was drinking. And you see all these guys on there testing out the beer and being like, yep, smells like a high gravity, you know, oh, let's test this out, you know. And I came across quite a few videos, you know, and I said, you know what, why not just start making videos just drinking? I've seen a couple people doing it, drinking malt liquor online. Why not, you know? So, anyways, thank you guys very much for tuning in. Appreciate everything that you do. Comment, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all in the next one.